Hello. My name is Nakul and I am 3rd standard from Chinmaya school. Today I am making pullback car. For making this, I use pull car. Hello friend. Two small wheels, a big shaft, and two big wheels, and two bented rods. Let me explain how it moves. I take a rubber band and put it here, and rotate. Friends, as you all know, there are two types of energy: potential energy and kinetic energy. The energy is stored. So this is the potential energy. If I leave it, it will move. This is the kinetic energy. Watching my video, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching this.